ألا كل ما هو آت قريب وللأرض من كل حي نصيب وللناس حب لطول البقاء فيها وللموت فيهم دبيب وللدهر شد على
One thing I like people to ask themselves about is in what state would you like to die? In what state would you like to die? Would you like to die watching a movie or holding the Quran al-Kareem reciting the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and maybe reading Salamu qawla min Rabbi al-Rahim, maybe reading Ya ayyatuha an-nafsu al-mutma'inna irji'i إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي enter my jannah stopping here and then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes your soul maybe you die prostrating to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala there is a book written about scholars who died while prostrating in a state of sujood they died while in a state of sujood what a beautiful thing to have to end your life with but this means that you have to be ready for death and you have to ask yourself about everything you're doing is it right and if the angel of death comes now and takes my soul now would you like to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in that state this is what you need to ask because everyone will be resurrected in the same state when they die you die in your bed righteous people around you And you're saying, La ilaha illallah, you will be resurrected like this. Saying, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah. Gossiping with people, sitting in a cafe, sitting in a nightclub, taking drugs, or whatever, you will be resurrected with the same state, doing the same thing. Especially with the people who kill themselves. This is the worst. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam told about them, these people who kill themselves. Like people who commit suicide and similarly people who are addict to drugs and narcotics these people are killing themselves they will get on the day of judgment they will be resurrected using the same drugs killing themselves anyone who kills himself with a piece of metal will be resurrected on the day of judgment with a piece of metal in his hand and he's stabbing himself in the fire The same applies on everyone who kills himself. Those people who smoke tobacco. You're smoking tobacco. Would you like to be resurrected on the day of judgment smoking tobacco with your cigarette in front of you and you're just resurrected to face reckoning and to come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you are in that agony? Those people who stroll in the streets, young people following girls, and looking here and there, wasting their times, young people, young generations, wasting their lives. Would you like to be resurrected doing the same on the day of judgment? You will be resurrected doing the same of what you're doing now when the angel of death comes to take your soul. Or compare to the men of Allah, to the awliya, to the righteous people who die in their sujood, who die in hajj, who die in the Medina of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, who die in the masjid, who die reciting Quran al-Kareem, who die in a dars of fiqh or tafsir or hadith. What would you like to be? Death will come unexpectedly.
شواهد أنه فرد جليل على